L'exercice est là. C'est vraiment lever, vitesse, les genoux. On emploie les mains, on ferme les doigts, on les colle. L'un contre l'autre. On va aller ses bras. Mais pas les piquets. Plus haut.
David Lamp, you are the chairman of the Brussels Rotary Club Kantersteen. You have decided to sponsor the RWDM girls for this season. What is the goal?
The goal is we are delighted to be the first season sponsor for our RWDM girls. The main goal is to raise the awareness of the Change Our Game campaign. Mm-hmm. We want to raise awareness of the campaign and the song. Please download it if you can. We also want to raise money for the victims of the Brussels bombings and raise awareness of our Cruyff Court initiative, which is really giving back to the community of Molenbeek from the Rotary Club. And that means getting involvement and inclusion, both sides. We're delighted to support a women's team and get more young people involved in sport as a positive movement.
And why was the decision to make it with the RWDM girls?
Well, the RWDM girls came to us. They were involved with the Cruyff Court initiative. Two coaches from the club are involved in that. It was a natural tie-up with them and young people. It's exactly what we want to be doing, putting something back into our own community.
Okay, thank you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.